You see the light. Here comes the wave. So I don't know if you can see that or not, but the wire's not touching the copper pipe, which is the other lead of my 18 volt battery. Water is getting super foamy too. It wasn't foamy.